The hills are alive with the sound of engines. It's race day here at the Austrian Grand Prix. It's a short lap here in Spielberg with just 10 corners, 7 to the right and 3 to the left, making up the total distance of 2.6 miles. And expect to see a lot of cars running wide today, especially through the last corner, as the wet conditions make the cars skittish through the downhill sections. Today's grid... Well, it's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. Anthony Davidson could be a wet one today. Great to have you with us. What are your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? Well, as a driver, there are three big things to worry about when racing in these kind of conditions. Standing water, tyre temperature and visibility. Judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
Time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done.
Monte Carlo with history, glamour, and a uniquely tight and claustrophobic challenge. One that over the course of a lap sees us tour an entire country. Welcome along to the Monaco Grand Prix.
Strategy available on the MFT. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. today. We might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go check your MFD.